To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by opening your device using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully open your Garmin and detach the GPS receiver from its slot as shown. Remove the piece of tape from the battery connector. Disconnect and remove the original battery. Seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Connect your new battery. Replace the tape. Return the GPS receiver to its original position. Close your Garmin and snap shut. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.